Love always seems to lose its shine when it ain't no longer blind.
And how can you keep a flame alive when every fire's meant to die?
So, the summer of 2018, I attended this all-female songwriting camp in Berlin. And at the after party, there was like 40 girls, and then there was one guy, and that was this one. And yeah, I thought that, you know, you have a lot of balls to show up at that party as a guy. So yeah, I kind of thought that was fun. And then we started talking and decided we wanted to try to write something together. Initially, we were just gonna write for other people, and we went to Spain at this like studio that you can rent there. We had it for a week and we started writing for different projects, and then in the end when we started singing, our voices were like so different in a way that I hadn't really heard that much before. Like, he's got a really low voice, I got a really high, and so it was kind of a cool different mix. And so yeah, that's how it kind of started. And then Shandel Samuels was born.